We are here in Marseille, and I'm here with a team of service designers, architects and sociologists, and we're participating in a project called Territoire en Résidence, which is taking place on this hospital, Hopital Nord. We are going to do a lot of research in order to find better innovative solutions, and